if the election were held tomorrow, who would you vote for? All candidates listed. And then a heads up against Rahm Emanuel, against the other candidates. Neil took that and ridiculed it and acted as though I talked only to my friends. And that's just not true. The poll came out as it came out. It was fair, it was square, and it was revealing. There was absolutely nothing wrong with the poll.